Edgar Flores was born and raised in Mexico since 1981. He's a Mexican contemporary artist, and his artwork has been shown around the world in famous galleries such as Swinton Gallery in Madrid and Philadelphia's Magic Garden Galleries. His paintings have been actioned in Morton auctions, and people know him as Saner. His art is a mix of the mysticism of his own Mexican heritage and the influence of the places he has traveled. Saner is also a muralist and works with different media, such as graffiti, graphic design, drawing, and painting. Saner creates a fusion of the past and the present with the representation of the prehispanic traditions, motifs, and humans wearing nahuales masks to show that humans can be transformed into animals too. His work touches important issues of society, such as politics, violence, anger, anxiety, and fear, that reflects the real world, inviting people to look from the past and learn from it. Trying to impact and make such a social change with his art, Saner's last work touches the horrendous violence and femicides against Mexican women that had been sexually attacked and kidnapped around the whole country. Saner is currently working and living in Mexico City.